How to increase your productivity and improve your well-being. The coronavirus pandemic is affecting people's physical and mental well-being the world over. As the weeks and months pass by, many are facing the deluge of emotions, from sadness to anger to tiredness and exhaustion. This is largely because we are experiencing physiological stressors such as those associated with the new normal, including quarantine. We're biologically programmed to produce a physiological response, the fight or flight mode, which exhumes enormous amounts of energy. Consequently, maintaining the human body in the high alert state, as is becoming prevalent in considering a possible second wave of COVID-19, can affect energy levels significantly. It's no surprise, therefore, that this recent existential crisis has impacted productivity rates for some. However, for some, creative minds have found what it takes to actually improve productivity. This year's legendary electronic dance duo, Gordon City, teamed up with New York-based Grammy-nominated Sophie Turker to create what may have dubbed the sound of 2020 with their hit single House Arrest, a track about being locked inside. What birthed through Sophie Tucker's Sophie Hollyweld breaking her leg last year and subsequently being stuck at home became a paradigm of modern society as the world locked down. I spoke exclusively with the four artists and discussed how to remain creative during these unprecedented times. Despite the two groups being at a distance and isolating from their respective homes, they've actually performed the song during a live DJ set via the band's Instagram, Facebook, and Twitch channels. "We may be under house arrest," they told me, "but that doesn't mean we can't go to the club in our minds." Like countless other businesses worldwide, the music business is drastically changed as a ramification of the COVID-19 restrictions. As touring and traveling become off-limits, Gordon City found that they had far more time to produce music, albeit remotely on their laptops. "We're so used to being on the road. We would normally only spend 1 or 2 days a week in the studio. Now we have all this time. We've had to use it constructively," Tucker Halpern, one half of Sophie Tucker, added. "We're so used to being busy all the time. All this free time was scary. We had to make ourselves busy. Being able to deliver music to their audience still and retain some normality to productivity set the House Arrest stars apart from many other business leaders around the world. However, their ways of fulfilling their mission can be wildly replicated. I found that the key to working remotely is good communication," says Key. "I'll spend the day working on something and send it to Matt to work on and look over. Getting feedback is also really important." They've also found that their focus has changed over the lockdown. "This pandemic has taught us a lot about our mission and why we do what we do." Sophie Tucker started a daily live DJ set running for over 170 days so far. "We've been able to engage with our fans on a different platform and are much more connected. However, the DJ still faced the very relatable mental struggle of working from home as the sell-out gigs and headlining festivals stopped for the summer. We were always going to carry on working throughout the lockdown, regardless of the situation. But having gigs repeatedly being canceled does take its toll." Cape says that setting daily goals kept his mind in the right headspace. "Thinking about the future and our future work kept me motivated. Having the time to work on new music over lockdown has meant that Gordon City has not only maintained their level of productivity, but have now almost completed their new album," and Sophie Tucker, adding that they've written too much music. Gordon City has also spent time over the lockdown investing in new talent, growing its records label, Realm. We've been concentrating on singing a lot of new acts from all over the world. There are so many producers writing amazing new music. Productivity is so high right now. Whether you're a musician or an entrepreneur, here lies a lesson for all of us. To improve our productivity, even when seemingly under house arrest, we have to think creatively about how audience or clients will receive our products in these times, the new ways to communicate with clients and colleagues, and how we give and receive feedback without being afraid to take the time to refocus our mind and our strategy.